This afternoon, we are at Gary Riggs Home Furniture and Accessories at 6925 Preston Road here in the Park Cities. And every second Thursday, they have a display of a local artist from here in the Dallas area. And we have the pleasure of being with Carol Ordeman, a prominent local Dallas artist here. And Carol, your art is just absolutely gorgeous. Give the viewers some idea about what goes through your mind when you're painting.
I'm from New Orleans, and I have within so much ambiance and charm from being raised in New Orleans, and it just stays within me when I start to paint. It just feels like I have so much expression to put down on the canvas, and it just flows from my fingers through the paints, and it's all over the canvas. It starts with basic graphics, and then it continues with lots of color because the color pops and really sets the mood for the day for me.
And you know, as we were walking around the store here and looking at some of your art, it just really is fabulous, but the thing that I liked about some of the pictures, and one in particular, is you actually could see the mask that you were thinking of when you were painting it. What about that particular picture?
I was painting that basically not to show Mardi Gras, but part of it was the mask that you could see, but anyone else may not see. But when you turn the painting different variety of ways, you can see other things in it, which is why I don't sign it on the front. I sign it on the back so that anyone who looks at it could see 10 different images, and you may not see the mask, but I didn't name the painting Masquerade.
And the great thing about it is that when you look at it, you see what you're actually painting at the time. But the viewer can look at it, because it is abstract art, and they will see really what they're looking for in the painting.
Abstract art is my passion, because anyone can look at it in any different way, and 10 people will have 10 different things that they see in it. While I'm painting it, I see so many different things in it. But one person may not even pick out one of the things that I've seen in it when I am painting it.
Well, you do fabulous work. It's really been an absolute pleasure visiting with you today. I know you got to get back to the display and the customers that are waiting on you, but you really are a princess for allowing us to do this on the spur of the moment.
Thank you so much. I enjoyed it.